Winds were estimated at 155 miles per hour, but some reports have only shown them at around 130 miles per hour. Meteorologist Dave Nussbaum has an explanation of why.
Hurricane Michael made landfall on Mexico Beach, Florida as a Category 4 storm, reportedly with 155 mile per hour winds. But after the storm moved through, the highest wind speeds reported were only around 130 miles per hour. So where did the 155 wind speed come from? This wind speed is an estimate from the instrument on the Hurricane Hunter aircraft. It generates a real-time measurement of the surface wind speed. Now, this is then sent to the National Hurricane Center as the official winds for the storm. So why were the 155 mile per hour winds reported on the ground at landfall? Well, that could be due to a few reasons. One, the anemometers were destroyed by the winds after recording 130 mile per hour winds, or the weather station's power went out and nothing was recorded. Now take a look at this video, which shows the reporting stations losing power and disappearing from the map as the storm moved inland. Now it is worth noting that the official automated surface observing system anemometers, or ASOS anemometers, are only rated to record up to 145 mile per hour winds. Another reason, the estimated surface winds are measured over the water. That's a smooth surface. And then when they move over the land, the friction of the land could actually slow them down. Also, the strongest winds were also on the right side of the eye. And since the anemometers can be spaced far apart from each other, they would not be in a position to measure those winds at that time. That happened in this case as well. Now, just like when a tornado occurs, wind damage assessments will be conducted over the next few months. This will show how fast the winds were to cause the specific damage. Now, based on the findings of those researchers, the Hurricane Center may reassess the wind speeds either up or down. Needless to say, not many instruments or anything else for that matter could survive winds of a Category 4 strength.